I would have killed him. The prince. Yes. Turn the old woman away. She warned him not to be deceived by appearances. For beauty is found in the king. And when he dismissed her again, the old woman's ugliness melted away to reveal a deep insight. The prince tried to apologize, but it was too late, for she had seen that there was no love in his heart, and his punishment transformed him into a hideous beast and placed a powerful spell on the castle, and all he was dead. Ashamed of his monstrous form, the beast concealed himself inside his castle with a magic only to the outside world. The rose she had offered was truly an enchanted rose, which would bloom until his 21st year. If he could learn to love another and earn her love in return by the time the last petal fell, then the spell would be broken. If not, he would be doomed